years ago. He'd come here thinking it was familiar and safe.
You know where we are?
Just ahead is the hospice my brother runs. He'll take us in.
That didn't answer my question.
I honestly don't know. For all I know, I'm losing my mind and you're just a delusion. But I'd like to think I still have a shred of dignity and an obligation to protect my patient. As an officer of the law, you should too.
I hope his brother's not a jerk too.
What was I looking at? Did it fix itself? No, it seems like it's going fast again. Whatever. Hello and welcome back to Resident Evil. This is chapter 4, video 4. I recorded a little bit of this, like, literally just the cutscene, because the program I use to record, like, system, Elgato, or whatever it is, yeah, Elgato, like, their software, it's doing this weird thing with this game, where, like, the recording, like, speeds up, like, the time on it, and it makes my voice desync with the video itself. Also, it's like, it's, I don't know, it's weird. Anyway, how y'all doing? I'm a little stressed. I was doing fine, then I went on Facebook, and now I'm stressed. Moral of the story, I hate Facebook. So I'm gonna add in the first part that I recorded, because, obviously, I hear the music. Does that mean this is safe?
What could have happened here?
Death, destruction.
Let's expose everything.
Is that his butt? No. Okay.
Hush,
I thought his pants was his butt.
Don't you fret.
Doc, no, don't.
Valerio, it's me.
The good doctor is here.
This is my brother, Valerio. Leslie's original doctor.
Peel away.
Ew, it's all goopy.
Yes, expose everything.
Hey, what are you doing?
Why are they so stupid? They couldn't tell? What? No, I didn't what? Sorry, dude, I hate parts in this game where it does that. Like, alive again? I think that's the guy. Oh no. This part's gonna be gross. How do I back away? The key's inside of him. Why would he do that? Do I have to? Oh, do I gotta find it? Hold on, where is it? Because I don't wanna... It's like... Okay. Ew, this is... It's like right here. How do I do it? The control of this is weird. How do I... pressing every button. How do I do this? It's like right here. Boy. Oh, okay, so I had to put it in a specific spot. Ew. It's not up there. Oh, I got the key, though.
Got two keys.
Oh, I thought... I thought this was, like, a key that I actually needed, though. Not, like, one of the cubby... Whatever. Where am I going? What do I do now? Come on. Where are we going? We gotta find Leslie, right? Probably have to look around. Hello? Hello? Housekeeping. I don't understand this town. Like at all. Like, I get it that this is, like, I don't know what to call it, like, corrupted or something? That's Leslie.
Leslie?
That came from outside.
Yes.
Cool. Use it. What? Yes? Yes? What? What are you saying? Came from outside, but I need to look everywhere before. I need to look everywhere before, like, zombies or something come. Or I think they're called haunted in this. At least that's what they called them on the wiki. Like the normal Zamboos. Oh, a bolt. That's... thank you. What I don't understand is, like, who would live here? There's not even, like, a road or anything that leads here. It's just, like... it's, like, in the middle of... whoa, it's very blue outside. It's a very blue day. I don't know when the zombies come. Wait. Go back in. The sound is loudest in here, so it has to be in one of those rooms. Right? Close that in. There's a zombie in here. No,
it's a zombie. Duck.
Don't turn around, don't turn. He's turning around. Shut up. Duck. Hey, he listened. Cool. Come on. Where is he? Where's the Zambi? Where is he? Where'd he go? No, go, back up. I hope this guy doesn't give me away. Ooh, no, go. Stand up. I'm gonna die. He's gonna see me. I'm gonna die.
It's them. They're coming.
Yep, dead. Move! Idiot. Ooh, bullets. Never mind. He's gonna come this way. I don't know if he knows exactly where I am, so hopefully he can run. There was a hiding spot there. I could've used that. What do I have equipped? What's he doing? I don't know which way he's looking. Okay, he's looking that way. Hey. Stop it. Put the thingy down. And now give me it. Thank you. Ooh, he's gooey. There's goo. Give me it. No, give me the goo. Wow. You gotta be so difficult. Hey. You sort of just ran away from me. I don't like that. Which way do I... Okay, I've already been. Okay, I'm gonna go outside now. Why is it so bright? Is it because the zombie seen me? Okay, now it's blue again. Leslie? Leslie? What's that? I'm full on axes. This game is loud. Okay. Myra was almost killed this afternoon. Wait, February 2005. Myra was almost killed this afternoon, shot by a suspect we were pursuing. Thank God I was there. She's going to be okay. But seeing her bleeding like that, thinking I was going to lose her without telling her how I really feel, was unbearable. I think she feels the same way. There's something undeniable between us. It's against the code of conduct, but I have to let her know how I feel about her. I hope I'm not setting myself up for embarrassment. Bam! So happy that didn't waste the axe. I thought there was something on the wall right there. Okay, I'm gonna... I think he's gonna be locked in there with me now.
I knew it.
Oh, duh. This happened, like, 5 times already. You've been in here, like, 5 times, dude. I like how we still have the guns in here. Doesn't really make sense, but, you know. Is he gonna be in here? One of the cells? Because he's with us right now. He's not. Weird.
You should find this useful.
What? Where are you going? Oh, she's gonna unlock the thing. We can go in there now. Can't save yet.
This way, please.
Can I save? No. Okay, so this is where we use the keys and stuff in the back room. Can you go faster?
Where are you taking me? You don't talk much.
Okay, so this is where am I saying that? Yeah, this is where the map fragments are. We got two of them, I think. Yeah, we got two of them. Is there one in here? Is that a thing? There's like collectibles and stuff. Well, I don't know if the like files or missing posters and stuff actually count as collectibles. Or the newspaper. Okay, so yeah, this is where we use the keys. We pick
Detective
one and then
Castellanos,
we...
Do you have a key like this?
Yes. Are you going to?
That key will allow you to open this door.
Thank you. Did you give me it? Did she give me it? Did she give me the key? Please tell me she gave me the key. I'm gonna pick this one.
Please come back whenever you need to.
I don't need that. I'm gonna pick one on this side too. That one. That one. Shotgun shot. I don't need that either. But that was a full, not even full. That was way more than full, like rounds. Humming is creepy. What? How is this locked? Bro. Seriously? Missing. Guy. Missing. Dr. Valerio Jimenez, owner of the Elk River Hospice, last seen driving into the city. Missing patient found. Caretaker worried sick. Psychiatric patient missing since last Tuesday found hiding in photography studio. Physician Valerio Jimenez says God's will. Okay. Nope, still locked. It's probably going to be unlocked next time. Ooh, we have a lot. I'm going to focus on the handgun, or your pistol, or whatever it's called. Because it's probably going to be good to use that, or upgrade that a lot. How much is critical? Oh, that's cheap, actually. Should I get this? I feel like I should, but I really don't want to. I should probably go for the cheap things. Fire rate? No. I'll go for this. Get this. Almost got that full. That's pretty nice. Okay, what else can I get? I could get fire rate, real time, or clip capacity. I'm pretty sure this just gives me... Yeah, it just gives me one. Shows on the right side. This one's the cheapest. And it does it by half a second. So we'll do that. And we can get one more. Let's do... Let's do fire, right? Now we only need 100 more to unlock one of the other two things, or get more to get, like, more damage and stuff. We're gonna save and then go back into the game. I waste a lot of time in this game. New slot. Did it. Okay. I was like, what? What's happening? Hey, was I just standing here the whole time, just staring into this broken mirror? It was probably big. What's
he doing? Was he just standing there? Is he so weird?
Where are we going? He said it came from outside. And that's... Is that where we came from? I don't think that... Where did we come from? We came from upstairs from somewhere. Probably here. Leslie! Leslie!
I saw something move!
Well, don't scream! Ooh. Whoa. Where's that coming from? Up here? Oh my god, he's huge! I don't like it. Whoa. Calm down. Sir. What is he doing? Okay. I'm gonna shoot him in the leg. See if that does anything. Can I start him on fire? Yay! So that's a good strategy. I did that to 30 corp. Really? Alrighty then. So there's probably something important in here that he was in here. He was a pretty big dude too, so I'm guessing, yep. There's a chest, and ammo, and a map piece. I'm not gonna find all those, by the way. There's also kids' drawings. I don't even know what that is. I don't know. Good thing there's the random crates of ammo, grenades, and stuff just laying around. I just fall off. I was gonna be so mad if that hurt me. This is where we came from. Alright. So where do we wanna go? Is that where we came from? I don't even know. Is that a scarecrow? That's a scarecrow. It's adorable.
Help! Help!
What's wrong with this kid?
Leslie! Let's run. Leslie! No! Leslie? Seriously? Why aren't you helping, Doctor? Yeah, that's a truck outside. I was like, what? What's happening?
Leslie. He's gone down there.
Nah. The only place he could have gone is obviously where he was gone. I mean, he didn't jump out of a window. There's gonna be something. Hello? Oh no. Do I want to go that way? Or this way? What's this way? Ooh, what's this? What is this? Oh, ammo. I was like, ooh, a new gun. No, it's just ammo. Which isn't really helpful right now because everything's pretty much full. Except my pistol, or handgun. I don't know what it's called. I don't know what it is, okay? I think as soon as I get down there, something's gonna happen. Like, that one guy's gonna show up. What's this? There's ammo in there, so we're gonna end up in there. Actually, is it this room? Yeah, it is this room. Alright. But where's Leslie gone? Leslie! Leslie?
Help me.
Leslie!
Help me.
Oh, thank heavens! Dr. Jimenez is here! Settle down!
Wait, Doc. I think something's coming.
Wait. Do I hide? Seriously?
Something here.
Settle down!
What is it? It sounds goopy. Oh my god! What? That's not fair.
Be still.
Oh my god, they're invisible. Where is it? Where'd it go? I don't know where it is. I'm scared.
No.
There's nothing to be afraid of.
Yes, there is. There's an invisible zombie in here. I thought it was just, like, a glitch. Dude, stop it.
Scary.
There's not
scary
room for me to do anything. Give me
no,
this.
Stay right here.
Bro, why were you that way?
Something here.
Settle down.
I can't tell where it is. It's not like... Where is it? Oh, it moved
something
that book.
Scary.
Be still.
Yes, something scary. That sucked. They're
is
completely invisible.
Are you still out there?
No, I'm dead. I left you. I'm dead and I left you. So what is this? These are pictures of
dead?
Me.
Did you kill it?
That's me. Those are me. Yes, it's dead.
This place is a death trap.
It was dead or I was.
At all?
I think that's unlikely.
Can't get out.
I'm not sure if he's bad or
we
not.
We must be going this way.
But I feel like he is.
Can't get away.
I really do feel like he's bad. Not Leslie, the doctor dude. I know Leslie's like... I feel like Leslie's a good person. He doesn't even acknowledge that all of these pictures are of him. Look at all of him.
The stairs are gone.
We must be collectively losing our minds.
Losing our minds. Losing our minds.
Losing our minds! Losing our minds! Losing our minds!
Oh God. No. Rovik. It is you.
Ah!
Leslie!
Who the hell are you?
No! Don't follow!
What's that? Losing our minds. Losing our minds.
Doctor? Leslie? Oh.
Should I go that way? I wanna go that way.
Fuck.
I'm gonna go through this looping hallway. I'm not getting any closer. Bro. Were we back in the... Oh, I remember this.
What is going on here?
I don't know, but the zombies come off some of these chutes. What is this? Do I need that for something? If not, then why am I up here? Bam. I think that's oil. I think that can be, yeah, there was a match. I wonder if I can light it with the, like shooting it. Pretty sure there's a trap in here somewhere. Yep, there. Oh my god, that was tiny. Tiny. Can I jump? Jump! Ah, health is low. Can I do it again? No, I can't. That sucks. Oh well. I don't know if when I fell that... Do I want to? That sound. You have a really weak kick, dude. That like goes nowhere. Get down there. Whatever. Oh, a bolt. That's pretty neat. Oh, it's a shock bolt. It's a new bolt. There are a lot of bolts. I thought there were only like four. Is there a thing? Why are you walking? That line goes for like ever. Do I want to though? That's the question. I could use this as a trap. I might keep it. No! What did that do? Why does ducking do anything? Okay, there's a thing in one of these. I'm pretty sure of that. Or it comes out when I... pull one of the levers. There's a statue with a key in it, and I want it. Okay, that was close. What happens if I duck? Okay, I can't. I don't think that was good. If I'm being honest, I don't think that was a good idea. I swear there was. Whatever, I just want to progress. Boy. I have no explosives. Oh my god. See, traps. Oh my god, they're smart. Boy, boy, oh my god, there's so many. Okay, so I can't jump. I thought pressing X would do something. I'm gonna use this trap. Crawling my way downtown. Oh, that was a different trap. That was weird. No! Might actually be like an hour long each. Okay, I doubt I need to start them on fire, but I'm pretty sure one of these switches. Drop a statue. I think one of them drops a zombie too, but I'm pretty sure one of them drops a switch. I meant not a switch. Can I go under there? I don't know. Nope. I find that switch. I think it drops in this one. Oh, here's one. Do it again. Do it again. There we go. A zombie's gonna be alive. Or not, I don't know. Why can the zombies climb it, but I can't? That's stupid. Hello? Hello? When does this chapter end? Hope soon. Cause I've been taking forever. I'm pretty sure there's a boss fight in this though. Oh no. Remember a boss fight with these surroundings. Is that Leslie? Who's that? Why am I an idiot? Oh my god, I'm so stupid. Oh my god, I'm so stupid. But now I don't have a head. Okay, so what I did wrong there is everything. When was the checkpoint? So what I have to do is run in there and then hurry up and turn around and press the button. Oh, good. I fixed my mistake. I want everything. I also started a body on fire because that thing's like weak to fire, I think. Oh, there's a thingy. No. Down. If that doesn't set it off, I'm gonna be mad, because its arms are going right through it. Wow. That's stupid. I could've got perks for that. That thing's hands were obviously going through the wires. Got the shotgun at all of these points. Is that a fire barrel? No. How about that? Bullet. When does this chapter end? Oh, right here. Cool. Now chapter 4 completes. I'm really bad at this game. I'm sorry for that. I really am. Anyway, this was Evil Within chapter 4. Hope to see you in chapter 5. Or in one of my other videos. Maybe. Currently I'm playing this and Devil May Cry. I also beat chapter 4, so these videos should be going out around the same time. But anyway, bye-bye!